you go to Buffalo, to Baltimore, or Borneo, to eastern Pennsylvania or Sudan.
Go west, young man.
If you go to that land, sonny, you will have a lot of money if you bring the money with you when you come.
To the long prairie. Yippee-yee. Before you read a travel letter, scamper off to Trinidad, to Albany, New York, or Yucatan.
Go west, young man.
In the east they live on donuts, in the west the natives grow nuts, and I'll guarantee you'll go nuts if you come
to the long prairie. Yippee-yay, 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 yippee-yay. Go west, young man. Go where the air puts hair on your chest, young man. You can ride a buck and bronco or a pony.
You can cut a cap in half and make baloney.
Go west, young man. Go right out there and give them the very best you can. Don't go north, don't go south, don't go east, have a care.
Don't go up, don't go down, don't go here, don't go there.
If you are fond of putting, there's no place that can compare. You may not bag a lion or a tiger or a bear, but if you want a jackass, there are plenty of them there. Go west, young man.
In sunny California, when the clouds are breaking loose, and you complain about the rain, they give you this excuse. It isn't raining rain, you know it's raining orange juice. Go west, young man.
The judges there are very fair, they always are, of course.
A cowboy and his missus went to court for a divorce.
The cowboy got the children and the missus got the horse. Go west, young man, go out and kill. Soil dig for gold and you'll find oil there.
When the snow flies as the crow flies, go
westward ho. If there's a cattle shortage, which can happen like as not,
and they can't find a hunk of meat to chuck into the pot,
they sit around and beep about the beef they haven't got. Go away.